Hello， 我是阿迪，今天要来教大家十句在银行非常实用的常见英文哦。好的，欢迎回到我们的十句常用英文系列。那说实在的呢，这个系列我觉得已经走到一个末路了。怎么说呢？因为我们这个系列其实最主打的是在生活场景当中实用的英文。但是呢，我们生活当中会需要用到英文的场景其实就是那几个而已。那在餐厅、在机场、在购物中心这些地方的常用英文我们都已经做过主题了，简单来说就是这个系列没梗了。不过呢，最近我们想到一个很实用但是我们还没有做过的主题，那这也是感谢小D的提议，也就是银行英文。作为旅客出国招待可能比较不会在银行用到英文，不过今天如果你是要去留学或是在国外工作的话，那就一定会碰到在银行当中要办事情的时候。所以今天呢，带给大家的就是在银行，不管你是要存款、要提钱、要办信用卡、要借贷款等等等各种你会使用到的英文以及他们该怎么说。那这集的对话内容还蛮丰富的哦，我们就马上来看看吧。 Open a bank account. Open a bank account. Open a bank account. Hello, how can I help you today?
I'd like to open a bank account.
Okay, did you bring your stamp plus two photo IDs?
Yes.
Great, now would you just go over there to the queue machine, get a ticket and wait for your number. Make a transactionMake a transaction. Make a transaction. Hello, how can I help you today?
I'd like to make a transaction.
Sure, you'll need to fill out the transaction slip. And just so you know, there's a $500 transaction fee.
What? Why? That's robbery.
Well, the bank takes $30 and the rest is for me.
Security!
Withdraw some money. Withdraw some money.Withdraw some money. What can I do for you?
I need to withdraw some money.
Sure. I just need your passbook and withdrawal slip.
Here.
Let's see. $100? Why don't you just use the ATM? It's right outside the building.
I just needed an excuse to see you.
Oh! Make a deposit. Make a deposit. Make a deposit.
I would like to make a deposit.
Sure. How much would you like to put in?
Can I deposit $10?
Certainly.
Oh, good. Here you go.
Whoa! Get a credit card. Get a credit card. Get a credit card. Is there anything else I can help you with?
I would also like to get a credit card.
Sure. What kind of card are you looking for?
I like one with high cashback rates.
Okay, sure. Then in that case, I would recommend our Royal Platinum Instant Reward Privilege World Elite Cashback Combo Card.
Sorry, could you repeat that, please?
Of course. It's the Platinum Royal World Elite Privilege Instant Reward Cashback Awesome Combo Card.
That's not what you said the first time.
Deposit a check. Deposit a check. Deposit a check.
I'd like to deposit this check, please.
Oh, you'll have to endorse it.
Endorse my check?
Yeah, sign on the endorsement line on the back.
Oh, okay.
Apply for a personal loan. Apply for a personal loan. Apply for a personal loan.
As I said, I'd like to apply for a personal loan.
I have your personal details right here, but I'm afraid with a credit history like this, we cannot approve.
What do you mean? I've been working as a full-time educational YouTuber for years.
That's not a real job. I lost my debit card. I lost my debit card. I lost my debit card.
I lost my debit card.
Okay. Would you like to freeze it temporarily or cancel it?
Cancel it. I don't think I can find it.
Okay, sure, I'll get to that. Will you be needing a new card?
Yes, please. I have my ID and stamp with me.
Okay.
How long is it gonna take?
About 5 to 7 business days. I forgot my PIN number. I forgot my PIN number. I forgot my PIN number. How are you doing today?
Not so good. I forgot my PIN number.
Oh, no worries. Do you have your ID, personal stamp, also your passbook and card?
Do you also need my fingerprint, birth certificate, and a DNA sample?
That will help too. What is the exchange rate? What is the exchange rate? What is the exchange rate?
What is the exchange rate for USD?
It's 0.032 currently.
What does that mean?
It means we're selling USD at 0.032.
And what does that mean?
How much do you need?
2,000 USD. And in hundreds, please.
Okay, that would be 62,500 NT dollars. I'll need your ID and your math socks.好的，所以以上就是十句在银行当中呢常会用到的英文单字。我知道今天我们的对话都稍微长一点点，然后里面有很多可能会感觉比较陌生的单字，所以最后呢我们再稍微来复习一下刚刚里面有出现哪一些在银行专用的单字。所以讲到你要带的东西的话， ID 这就是你的身份证，对不对？然后你的 stamp 印章，然后呢你的存折叫做 passbook。那以卡片种类来说的话呢，有两种，一个是 debit card， 这个是金融卡，另外一个 credit card 则是信用卡。然后再来呢，在银行当中很多的手续需要填那种小纸条，这边的话英文叫做 slip。所以刚刚我们有讲到有两种，一个是 transaction slip， 就是你要在交际的时候需要填的，然后另外一个是 deposit slip， 就是你在存款的时候需要填的。那当然也会有 withdrawal slip， 就是你在提款出来的时候可能需要填的小纸条。那刚刚讲到的三个单字我们拉出来看， transaction 它就是交易，它可以是来可以是往，不过呢 withdraw 它就一定是从里面取出来，而 deposit 已经就是从外面存进去。然后我们刚刚也有讲到如何申请贷款嘛，贷款这边英文是 loan， 然后申请贷款的话就要看你的信用，那这个的话是 credit history， 所以这边的信用跟 credit card 的那个 credit 是一样的。那最后 exchange rate 这个是货币的交换汇率，然后 check 则是支票啊，所以在银行当中呢，就是会有这么多专有的名词丢来丢去的，所以大家看完这集之后呢，就知道他们在讲什么了。好，希望这次的十句常用英文对于有需要去银行的小弟们有帮助。那十句常用英文一直来都是走一个极度实用的路线，所以如果呢你有任何其他场景当中可能会需要知道英文该怎么讲的话，也欢迎回到我们的整个播放清单里面，十句常用英文还有做过很多很多其他的主题，都可以让大家免费的回去重新观看。今天在这支影片学到的英文，如果你们想要更进一步的找一个外籍老师做一对一的练习的话呢，在这里跟大家推荐英谷英语线上家教平台。这个月呢正好是他们双十一英文节的活动，只要是在活动期间购买他们的课程的话都会有特别的优惠。那这个活动的详情呢可以上英谷网站查询，我也会把它放在影片的更多资讯里面哦。好的，这集差不多就到这边结束了，那记得我们每个礼拜一四晚上9点发布新影片，开启小铃铛才不会漏掉任何一则教学哦。That's a wrap. Catch you guys next time. See ya!
See ya!